So anyway, Harkin sat me down. He said, "Champ, you're a dangerous alcoholic, a racist, and I don't think you know a lick about sports." And I said, "Ed, you dirty Polack, it's 10 in the morning. Let's go have some drinks. Go to a baseball game where the Mexicans hit some touchdowns." Then he fires me. Fortunately, on the way out the door, I fake a work injury. With the settlement, I bought this place.
Well, I'm glad to see you landed on your feet, Champ.